Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Vladimir, I am a web developer. I like to learn something new. I am constantly developing, learning new programming languages and technologies. I am currently interested in the topic of artificial intelligence. If anyone is interested in the topic, write comments. Artificial intelligence is used in many areas, including web development. It analyzes the data that users fill out and, based on this analysis, makes recommendations for improving software and other aspects. Thus, artificial intelligence is closely related to web development, since its use in these areas is already quite widespread. This topic is especially interesting to me, how artificial intelligence is used, where it is applied, what technologies you need to know to develop AI, what programming languages to use, and so on. I am interested in this and I started searching the internet for information about AI and everything related to it. I read a lot of different articles on the internet and watched a lot of videos on the topic of artificial intelligence development. I liked the Udacity platform the most. This platform has a lot of free useful information on programming and AI development, as well as paid content, which, in my opinion, is worth it. I will leave a link to this platform in the description under the video, so if you are interested, go and use it. On this platform, I was interested in the AI programming course using Python. Python is a very popular programming language now. According to reviews, the course is very good and has positive feedback. The AI programming with Python course is well structured. Complex things are explained quite clearly, which makes learning enjoyable and understandable. The link to this course will be in the description. Write in the comments how interesting the topic of artificial intelligence is to you. I also received a new Yanzi R75 keyboard. Thanks to Yanzi for providing the keyboard. I would like to unpack this keyboard with you and share my opinion. What surprised me is that the keyboard is quite heavy to the touch. The case is made of aluminium, and the keys have a pleasant sound. In general, the keyboard is good. I will leave a link to the keyboard in the description under the video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!